I've been fixing stuff ever since I learned how to get a TV signal.
Shit! I was so close! Fuck! You're never gonna guess what happened. I had the Admiral. I fucking had him on my line, but the goddamn Peggies came out of nowhere. I clocked one in the face and took off, but I fucked up my hand. Now I can barely hold a rod. It's all up to you now. You gotta get out there and drop your line in before the Admiral swims away. Come on, I'm counting on that prize. Please don't let me down.
Right there, and you're just gonna leave? something to live for thing really makes you think about life and death different.
Hey, just don't get your head stuck in the clouds. I'm in position. Moving out!
I like some water.
Got more life when you have something to fight for. I don't know how much more of this shit I can take. Jacob's taken everything and left us dry. Up to Nick. What the hell does the father need an army for anyways? Everything I know about him.
There's still good people up here, but they're just hanging on by a thread now.
Tell that to Jacob when you see him.
Holy shit! You caught him! You actually caught him! Oh my god! Nice job! Come on back!
You.
You gone crazy or something? I got your six. Ready when you are.
I can't believe you did it! Come here! Come here! Shit! I can't believe it! Folks have been trying to catch the Admiral since, like, before I was born, even. Drubman ain't gonna be happy to part with that cash, but goddamn, I can't wait till this place is a bad, distant memory. I'm so happy I could cry. Which I won't, because crying's for pussies. You saved mine and Dylan's life, Deputy. I don't know how I can ever thank you enough. Take care of yourself.
And I transform into something fearsome.
Yeah, Deputy. If it were up to me, you would have been dead a long time ago. But Joseph has other ideas. And he wants to talk to you, so...
Whitetail's keep
that's what you're
ass.
Gonna do.
Somebody's gotta.
Don't worry, my hunters will bring you to him.
Ah, shit! He's coming for you again, kid! You better be careful! Those hunters could be anywhere!
Ready when you are. And to think, the last thing I was worried about was the president starting to declare war on socialism.
One of you will be strong.
Not again.
Get out of here, peaches.
I know you are in pain. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh, huh? You're not the only one to be tested. Did you know that I had a wife? So beautiful, isn't she? We were pregnant with our first child. And we were just babies ourselves, really. And I was terrified of becoming a father, mostly about money. She wasn't worried. She had faith that things were gonna work out. She always had faith. And one day she was gonna go visit a friend. There was an accident. The Lord take her. They rushed me to a hospital and put me in a room with this little pink bundle stuffed with tubes. And they said that I had to be strong because my little girl was gonna live. God was looking out for our daughter. And they left me alone in the room with her. I just stared at my daughter. So helpless, so innocent. And all she had in the world was me. When nobody from nowhere was thought me. And in that moment, I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose. So I put my hand on my little girl's head, and I leaned in and I could smell. And we prayed together, prayed for wisdom, prayed for strength. God's plan for me. So I took my fingers and I put them on that little plastic tube that was taped to her angelic face, and I pinched it shut. And after a little while, her legs began to kick in and kick in. And then nothing. Stillness. Release. The Lord giveth, and the Lord taketh. Pain, sacrifice, these are all part of his test. and we have to prove that we can serve God, no matter what he asks. You've done well.
Got it.
The living will need that more than the dead. Still in one piece. All good.
I was done for.
Thanks.
I have eyes on the target.
Roger that. No better end.
I got eyes on it.
I'll go this way. You just watch.
More where that came from.
Target up. Fucking choir.
Another one down.
Hey.
My granddad told me the crows are bad luck.
I got a visual!
Bring it! Moving out!
I have eyes on a target!
All right, I'll follow. Over there.
thought Joseph had these ass.
You got it.
I got a visual.
Sure thing. I'm ready. Let's roll. Hang on, let me try something.
Made it.
I got your six.
Not a bad idea to hang on to that.
Heading over there! I see trouble! Sure thing. Ready when you are. So long as I'm safe behind the windshield, works for me. Try to jump a metal.
Hi! My name is Mr. Death from above!
True story.
It's the enemy. Stay sharp.
We are blind to our obsession, and our obsession is consumption. Relentless consumption. Obviously, we need to have the next best phone. And then to go with that phone, we need a new watch, or we need the best glasses, and then we need a new bag to put all of our stuff in. And then, of course, we need...
I'm going over there.
...streaming music, and we need...
I'll hit that!
...streaming movies, and streaming news, and streaming opinion, and streaming truth, and streaming lies, and lies, and lies, screaming in our heads. And we consume without purpose. We consume without reason. And we consume without God.
I'm gonna strafe these motherfuckers! I have eyes on a target!
We need to race
well,
the photos of our pets. or our meals, or our bodies. Look at me. See what I have found. See what I am in this moment.
Got it.
Special. Smart. I'm funny. I'm pretty. That is the travesty, because we are all special. We're all smart.
Let's go.
I got eyes on it.
You just watch.
For Joseph Seed.
Go in there now.
Damn,
bring it.
Send her to hell.
Our family does not care what you are wearing. We only care that you are clothed.
You got it.
I can get it running in no time. I got your six. Got it. Sorry, really can't.
I'm here.
Got it.
I'm ready. Let's roll. Ready when you are.
That was close. I can't wait for all this fighting to be done.
many.
Getting a better angle. No, sorry. Got eyes on some Peggies! Sure thing. Hold up, I can fix this.
That was a close shave. Happy y'all are still alive.